New at 10, a security guard at U.S. Census Bureau headquarters shot and critically wounded tonight. The guard was at one of the gates of a federal office complex in Maryland. He received a gunshot wound to his upper body and was rushed to the hospital, where he's now in critical condition. Police say the initial call indicated the guard was chasing a suspect. The Bureau of Alcohol, Tobacco, and Firearms and Explosives was on scene. FBI also investigating.